Let's face it, we all get design revisions from our customers. The question is, how hard is it to deal with those revisions, especially after you've done a lot of work and maybe programming a part? Well, in TopSolid 7, it's as easy as cutting butter. To begin with, we're going to program this part. I'll start by choosing a tool, selecting the face to machine, choosing a predefined machining strategy or a saved strategy, and validating. And like that, my part is now faced off. Next, I'm going to control select these two side faces, right click, and choose side machining. Here I want to cut with the side of a tool. Here again, we're going to choose a predefined strategy, and you can see everything is machined down to that Z level as well. Finally, we'll choose that face down there, and again do side milling, and drag and drop that toolpath directly onto here to use the same settings. And like that, our part is now completely roughed out. Just a few seconds, we've roughed it out. But now let's say our customer comes and sends us a new database. Thankfully, TopSolid 7 has a compare and replace function. We'll select the shape we want to modify with the new database from our customer, hit next. TopSolid 7 runs an analysis, points out everything that's different to you. If there's any problems, it helps you fix it. Like that, the changes have been applied to the original database. We go back to the CAM document, hit regenerate, and we're good to go. It's just that easy, and with TopSolid 7, you too can master your manufacturing process.